Hi everyone, Dr. Forsbeck here with Your Selfish One. I doubt it will come as any surprise that medications you're taking could in fact be interfering with your sleep. Even so-called sleep aids, like Lunesta, Ambien, they have common side effects like sleepwalking, insomnia, etc. But before you just stop your medications altogether, which a lot of people feel the urge to do, it's really good to have them scrutinized and assessed by a holistic practitioner. Now, that could be a naturopathic doctor like myself, or it could be a holistic medical doctor, DO, nurse practitioner, etc. There are a couple of links I've included below to help you find a doctor that fits this bill. And if you're not really sure what to look for, you may also want to download my free guide, and it's titled A Consumer's Guide to Finding a Doctor Who Gives a Damn. And I think it has some useful tips that will hopefully help you. And I hope that helps solve a problem. Take care, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.